Since when do you carry a 9 iron 150?
Never.
Never. Okay, so Sav, we found a little bit of juice, didn't we?
Just a little bit.
A little extra juice. 183 carry now with the 7 iron, and it all started with your 9 iron as you were warming up today.
Yeah.
So we were hitting smooth 9 irons, 150. And then, since when do you carry a 9 iron 150?
Never.
Never. And she's just minding her own business, going smoothly, and all of a sudden, so the training that you're doing with Moo, with Golf Fit Pro, big time, the training that you're doing with the swing caddy has been paying off because it's really activating your legs, mm-hmm. and now you're finding your rhythm and it's just all coming together. The planets are lining up.
Moo came up with a nice pyramid workout for the swing caddy.
Yeah.
So the first thing I do is I warm up with one hand, so back and through, making sure I'm clicking. So back and through with my front hand and back and through with my
back hand.
Sure.
So,
I start off with the, since I'm using one hand, I put it at 24 miles per hour.
Yep.
So then I'm just going through with the, just starting to engage the legs. So I do 6 like that.
And then
6 this way. And then I go trail hand. 6 like that.
Look at you guys go.
And then same for that way.
Do it face on to the camera. There. So it's easy to click at that place, right?
Yeah.
There's that click on the other side.
Like that.
Very good. So notice she's using her legs to click it in each direction. So on our premium channel, this would be the lead hand, the turbocharged lead hand release and the turbocharged trail hand release that we did last year with Moo.
Yeah.
And that's when Moo went ballistic and is now three clubs longer than me. And now you're hitting the same distance as me.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
So then after that warm up, I set it between. So on the swing cad, you'll see there's 88 and 110, so I set it right in the middle.
Okay.
And then I do kind of like a step in.
Yes.
Kind of like a baseball swing.
That's right. So that you're engaging that kinetic chain properly.
Yeah, so the first rep is at 80%.
Yeah.
And then 90%. And then I do 4 of them at 100%.
Man, Moo, that looks so good. And you could tell the work that you're doing in the gym.
Yeah.
I mean, that lower body looks lean.
And then once I do that first set, then I bump it up to 110.
Yeah.
first rep is at 80%, second rep is 90%, and then the last four reps are 100%. Same thing, like stepping into it.
Jesus, I remember when you used to work like crazy to try and get that to click at 110. Yeah. Oh, Sav, that looks amazing. We're definitely going to put that in stop actions for everybody to see.
So then once that one's done, then you bring it back to the first speed. So you go one speed, bump it up, and then back down to the original speed.
Okay, keep going. You're doing great.
Just to reinforce everything. Yeah.
So we do this twice a week?
Yeah.
Okay, so yeah. In between your workouts?
Yeah, in between or just before.
Right. So right now, just so you're not too sore, because I just started working out again with my wife, Nita. Love you, baby. My workout partner.
She's over in the corner like, oh my God.
So the way that you're working out, you have on the off days you're doing speed training,
yeah,
and on the on days then you're in the gym, yeah, really working hard. Good. So let's see, hit a couple more nine irons.
Okay.
So that looks really, I mean, look at that. That was your 135 club.
I know.
Like 135. And now it's 152. That's like a gain of 15 to 20 yards.
It's insane. Because we're getting ready to film the videos and I was just warming up.
We had another video in mind, but when I saw that, I'm going, we got to talk about this.
Well, because originally we were on a hole, playing a hole, and I was like, wait a sec, is that real? And then we brought it back to the range to double check everything. And
yeah, we're all on normal conditions here, just standard stock default mode here on the GC quad. That was nicely timed.
Yep.
So that's you trying to hit it 170, and that was 180 plus carry.
Yeah.
So that is significant. From 165, 170 carry, now 183 to 187. So it is a...
What a pleasant surprise
what
today.
What a pleasant surprise, absolutely.
It's not like we're going for these numbers today, but it just kind of happened.
Wow. Jesus.
That was the best one.
Give me that. That's as good as I can hit it, Sav. Oh my God.
Same, same.
It's over. My reign at Wisdom in Golf is over. Hats off to you, hun. That's incredible work that you're doing right now. Man, that is really special what you've accomplished.
Big thanks to
Moo, the team. Huh? We're getting places, okay? This is awesome. So this is, get on to wisdomingolf.com. Go check out the fitness page. Get with Moo. Get started. He'll get you where she's going. And it's only been what? What, you've been training seriously now for speed for what, 3 months?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll come right in here with you.
Yeah, come on in with me. So it's been basically, you've been training this way for about 3 months.
Yeah, we started in what, November?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we got back
December,
into the gym.
January, February, so we're halfway through February. Mm-hmm. So 2.5 months.
Yep.
And so between the gym and this pyramid training, then we're getting a solid, you know, it's almost two clubs.
Yeah, that's a lot.
That's a lot.
And your technique was already really good. Mm-hmm. I mean, we were already through the ball. Mm-hmm. Like, I can't wait, man. Like, I'm in.
Yeah.
Sign me up, because I gotta beat her now. Can't believe it. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. I mean, holy mackerel. And we'll see you in the next video.